Hi, my name is Shelby Counterman. I am 9 years old and I collect cockroaches. When I started collecting roaches, I only had 5. And now I have thousands. I like roaches because when they crawl my arms, they tickle me, and when I hold them, they can be real happy.
I could do without them, but she really likes them, so.
I absolutely don't love the cockroaches, but I can deal with them. I do have freak out moments every once in a while.
Oh my God, get those! Get them all!
No roaches escape, Mommy!
But overall, you know, I've come to accept Shelby's passions.
My favorite thing about roaches is that they are unique and special.
My favorite thing about cockroaches is that someday in the near future that they will all go away.
I want to teach people about my roaches because they're not monsters and they can be really cute and funny. These are Dubia roaches. She is pregnant and right here you can see her egg casing in the back of her abdomen. These are my Madagascar hissing cockroaches. Sometimes they're too noisy, I will hiss at them.
Shelby keeps a tank of cockroaches in her room. It's basically her play tank, you know, the ones that she'll play with on a daily basis.
I have one tank in my room, and I convinced my brother to put a tank in his room. And then we have 3 in our laundry room, and then the last 2 tanks in the garage. I put them in egg cartons because they like the dark better than the light. This is a boy Dubia roach. You can see it has wings on its back. This is a girl, and she does not have the wings. And on the boys, the wings are like to help their landing if they fall off something high, like a ledge or a cage. The wings are the way of telling the difference. This is a boy, Madagascar, and this is a girl. And you can tell apart if you look closely on the boy, he has some bumps on his head, and on the girl, she doesn't have any. The exoskeleton is their bones on the outside of their body. They shed their exoskeleton and they turn snow white for just a couple of hours and then they get their normal color back. The roaches, they do not bite. They're not harmful at all, except they may be a little stinky once in a while. This is a taxidermian beetle. I use them to clean out the dead bugs in my cage so it doesn't smell so bad. They're called taxidermian beetles because they eat the flesh off bones. This is my gravestone for my favorite roach. Her name was Blackie, and I named her Blackie because she was completely black. She died about a year ago, and on the bottom I wrote, she was nice, and I missed her a lot. So sometimes I come out here and just look at her gravestone.